Many have tried and failed, but Logan Farms has nailed it. The New Orleans-style muffalata, made with authentic muffalata bread. Buttered and toasted and piled high with olive mix, salami, ham, and melted provolone, Swiss, and Parmesan cheeses. Wait, there's more. Grandma Logan's dark roux filet gumbo and lightly battered shrimp on a fully dressed po' boy bun with homemade remoulade. Just a few of the signature lunches at Logan Farms Honey Glazed Hams and Market Cafe. And you thought we were just a ham store.